Saudi Arabia rather square, and they're caught out here by Bartlett, who scores! Aldair looking for the cross. In the end, he's left embarrassed by the pace of the shot.
It's always a dream for any footballer to play in a World Cup. And when I got that opportunity to play for South Africa, it definitely was the proudest moment in my football career. And I was very fortunate enough as well to score two goals in the World Cup. And I think many players, they try to do that and sometimes succeed and they fail. Sometimes they fail. But for me, it was good memories, a good opportunity, and I took it with both hands.